you can convert your Terraform code directly into Pulumi code, and then you can import the state, because you need, again, you need both the code and the state, and you can import that Terraform state into your Pulumi state file. And so I'm going to show you what that looks like. I am starting with a Terraform program. This is a pretty regular old Terraform VPC configuration. And now what we're going to do is we're going to run the Pulumi convert command. The way you run this command, you go Pulumi command, and then you go dash dash from Terraform. Then you have to say what directory you want to output it to, and then you're going to specify what language you want to use. And so we get a pretty nice code output, but the job's not done yet because we also have to bring over the existing state. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to import the Terraform state. So I'm going to run the Pulumi import command. I'm going to give it the path to my Terraform state file. It brought all of my resources into my Pulumi state file. And so you can see here, this is now a fully converted code base. So your Terraform config is now converted fully to a Pulumi program.